Good, Liz. Yep, get her straight. Good girl.